This world is overflowing with spirits and energy. You found the Gate of Eternity, didn't you, Spiro?
Visor! Yeah, we finally revived Solemn.
It seems alchemy must bow to shamanism after all.
Come with us, Visor. The world won't be truly saved until we defeat the Overlord.
You know I can't do that. I'm bound to Lord Dignus. It's my duty to protect him.
What? Why? Solemn's been revived. You don't need to use your alchemy for Dignus anymore. Don't you know what he's done? What the Legion's done in his name? They destroyed our village! Come with us, Visor.
Yes, I know about the village. It's no concern of mine.
Visor!
All I wanted was to study alchemy. Joining the Imperial Legion was the perfect opportunity. Lord Dignus would supply me with anything I required. Such power was necessary to further my research.
But you saved my life.
I needed a pawn in the Legion so that I could control it. Having you hunt down spirits was a very convenient arrangement.
You're lying!
It's true, Spiro. In fact, the only time I've lied to you was when I said I wanted to save the world with my alchemy.
What are you talking about? Isn't that why you started practicing alchemy in the first place?
I wanted to demonstrate alchemy's power. It's always been viewed as lost technology, shrouded in darkness and responsible for the world's end. Society persecuted anyone who involved themselves with alchemy. I vowed to prove them wrong. Saving the world would be the most efficient way to accomplish that.
No. You taught me that a world without hope is empty. That when the future's uncertain, hope can keep you going. The only reason I kept fighting was because of you.
How ironic. That hope of yours shattered my ambition.
It doesn't have to be that way, Visor. The Akwe are the ones who started the Great War. They disguised their own anger as God's will and pitted alchemy against shamanism. They even managed to blame the shamans, then used the war to bring themselves back into power.
None of that matters now.
But...
plans have changed. Now that the world's overrun with spirits, there should be enough energy to power my Argyrian indefinitely. If I conquer the world, then they will have to acknowledge my alchemy. Excellent. The dawn of an alchemic age is upon us.
I understand, Visor. The old you is gone. I have no choice but to free you from this nightmare.
Don't try to stop me, Spiro.
It's over.
Too slow.
Perfect shot.
here!
What's the matter, Spiro? Finish me off.
That was a lie, wasn't it? You were just trying to provoke me.
Of course not.
I don't believe you. I can see the sorrow in your eyes. I know you better than you think, Visor.
You've grown, Spiro. Of course, you'd have to, in order to save the world.
Visor.
There are things you don't know about me. Not everything I said was a lie. I did know about the village. But I wanted to continue my research, so I stood by and did nothing. I never said anything, because I knew how you'd react.
That's...
And now, I just don't know. Did I ever really want to save the world?
Huh?
I'm sure I did in the beginning. But something changed when the Imperial Legion began funding my research. I became preoccupied with my experiments. I accomplished feats that had never been done before, even if that only meant new, more powerful weapons. My achievements stacked up, and I was happy.
Visor.
But at the same time, I was tormented by guilt. I became haunted by those who suffered for my research. Especially those who lost their lives. With their pain and suffering heavy on my shoulders, I clung to saving the world as my noble cause. But that only cost more lives and threatened the world itself. Then you came here to stop me. You still believed in me, and I finally understood. You would hate what I've become. Only you can free me from this curse, Spiro.
Visor. No!
Go, Spiro. You know what must be done. I'm glad I could speak with you before the end.
Visor!